impressive.
I won 11 times in my 40s on the PGA Tour. And now this is, I think this is my eighth or ninth win on the Champions Tour. And I attribute a lot of it to my family doing, you know, my kids are all grown and married, and I was able to, Sadie and I were able to kind of focus in on my career a little bit harder. I was not trying to be such a great dad and travel back all the time. And I think that's the reason why my 40s freed up, to where I actually could look back and play hard and kind of refocus in on my golf, because it was kind of my time then. Now it's their time again, because I got six grandkids, six and under. So now it's back. It's crazy. Christmas is chaos.
That's good. One other thing, basically, had won in almost 2 years. Were you wondering if
yes,
that was gonna?
I thought that might have been my last. I didn't think I'd ever be holding the trophy again. You never know. That's how golf is. I mean, when you win, you never think you're ever going to lose, and then when you're losing all the time, you think you're never going to win. That's just how brutal our sport is. And, thank goodness it showed back up again.